Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about Power Automate Cloud Platform. When we talk about Power Automate, we can build an automation flow using Microsoft Power Automate. This platform will help us to create end-to-end RPA flow, that is robotics process automation flow. Here, we'll see and discuss in detail how we can use a Microsoft Cloud Platform for building end-to-end automation or robotics process automation flow. Post-login into meet.powerautomate.com, we'll be able to see this complete screen. So this is a home screen where we can see the detail about Outlook, say which all flows we have automated. So if you can see, this is the automatically generated a flow or process which is built by Microsoft community team, and you can see how many members have utilized this flow. So in home sections, we will see everything available here. So in approval cycles, normally if you have any approvals, we will be able to see this detail here. If we want to see our flow which we have built, we can see it available here. So here we have three options: cloud flows which we have built on cloud, desktop flow which we have built in our desktop. So generally, if we are launching Power Automate applications, this is the desktop applications which we are using to create end-to-end robotics process automation flow. So these automation flow will be available in desktop flow, and this flow which is shared with us is available in shared with me. Now, if we want to create any particular flow, we have to click on create flow. And here we will get several options. So for understanding this, here we have to select any of the flows. So the flow which we are looking forward to automate, as I said, if we want to build our own flow, we have to click on create workflow or flow. And here we'll have total 5 options to create a workflow. So flow which is relevant with the cloud platform, we can create it here. Any process that can be triggered through cloud can be added by using this blank. These all are blank flow. So whenever we are selecting these options, we have to create it from scratch. And scheduled cloud flow is helping us to schedule any processes. So any events we want to trigger it on scheduled basis, we can create this flow through scheduled cloud flow. Desktop flow is helping us to create a complete desktop flow. Let's say we want to automate Excel applications, or we want to automate Notepad or any other applications which is available on our desktop. So we can create this flow by using desktop flow. In Process Advisor, we can evaluate and optimize our existing processes and tasks. So these are the blank flow which is helping us to build a robotics process automation flow. Apart from that, we have several templates. So we can see it here. Otherwise, we can see all the templates available in this sections. So let's say if we want to build any Excel flow which store the data from the Excel, and whenever it is required, it will call and fill out the form. So this type of scenario is already covered, and Microsoft created built-in templates. So whenever we will select these type of already built-in templates, it will help us to just customize it and use it for our end-to-end automations or end-to-end RPA flow. Generally, this is helping us to minimize our effort. Rather than building from scratch, we can use this template to make our life easy. If we want to use any connectors, we can directly search it here and use these connectors. This is simple and one click options available where we can use this options to connect any of the application with our RPA process automation content. So these all are the connectors fields which we are getting. Now, if we want to connect with the data tables, we can select this Power App sections and see all the tables, connections, and custom connectors and gateways are available. So this is how our Power Automate Cloud platform looks, and whenever it is required, on single click, we will be able to connect our connectors. We will be able to select any of the templates, and we can create any end-to-end workflow. So that's all about Power Automate Cloud platform. Hope this will be useful. If you think so, this might help with others in your connections. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.